as I have said already to His Highness, I felt today very comfortably visiting and him and discussing about possibility of economic cooperation between.
So, seperti disampaikan Ustaz Galem, Ustaz Galem sangat happy hari ini bisa bertemu dengan Ustaz Galem untuk mendiskusikan beberapa hal terkait dengan kerjasama.
Because we definitely already can build of something already existing. There are few Slovakian companies present in Georgia, which are conducting, I do hope, quite interesting activities on which we can build up.
Jadi kerjasamanya itu bisa melanjutkan kepada yang sudah ada. Kebetulan beberapa perusahaan Slovakia itu sudah menjalankan aktivitas kegiatan bisnisnya di Yogyakarta.
And since this is visible on all our faces, we are in the midst of the health crisis. So we've talked about on one side, good impression I have taken after coming to Georgia, how you deal with that crisis, what the measures are applied to prevent the virus to be spread. But on the other side, I mean from Slovakian side, we have discussed and offered some medical equipment which is produced on our side, world quality standards, which definitely can address those current challenges which are facing.
Jadi dalam situasi yang seperti kita alami bersama, Excellency menyampaikan apresiasi kepada Yogyakarta terhadap langkah-langkah yang telah diambil sehingga angka pandemi di Yogyakarta itu adalah terkendali. Terkait dengan itu, terkait pandemi, Slovakia menawarkan adanya fasilitas kesehatan, medical supplies dia terkait ventilator untuk mengatasi sebagai perangkat dari pandemi tersebut.
Ya, belum ada sesuatu yang konkret. Kita kan baru penjajakan saja. Nanti kita cari ruang-ruang apa yang mungkin bisa dilakukan, tidak hanya pendidikan, tapi mungkin di sektor lain. Tapi harus diidentifikasi dulu.